Welcome back. Jim Gardner, Sky News 9, over Southwest 59th and Agnew. More damage over, it looks like, an apartment complex. Keep it here on News 9. We're continuing to follow that storm damage through the day. Look for the very latest coming up at noon.
Yeah, it looks like that ripped the roof off of that. We've seen power lines down, windows broken, other roofs ripped off. A lot of damage, a lot of cleanup ahead of us.
Got a lot to do. All right, we'll catch you back here at noon.